Wow, check that out.
Look at that. Unbelievable.
That's cool, isn't it? It's quite a special moment when we come out of the forest, come over this rise, and bam, right in front of us is this huge, giant white face of the snout at the end of the glacier. Okay, lunch, here we go.
All right, what do we got?
Well, Alaska is a land of bear and salmon. We haven't got bear.
Oh, look at this.
But
look at this.
And now this is for real. I found this on the riverbank, okay? So don't freak out too much. I think the president looked a little surprised when I pulled out this sort of bloody carcass of half-eaten salmon. This was half-eaten by a bear.
Now, why wouldn't the bear finish this sucker?
Well, because
this looks like a nice-looking piece of fish.
Yeah, but what, if you notice, what they've had is all the high-fat content, the eggs, bit of the skin. They'll often take the brain as well. If there's a lot of fish in the river, they'll leave the meat because they want that high-density, calorific value fat.
Interesting. So a bear has chewed on this sucker.
Yeah. But we're going to cook it up, so it's going to be good.
All right.
I've seen some of the things bear eats. I think a piece of salmon, that'll work just fine.
Oh, I heard a little sizzle there.
Yeah,
that's... Yeah.
The fact that he told me that this was a leftover fish from a bear, I don't know if that was necessary. He could have just left that out.
You seem to push through so many things that you believe in. What have you learned about getting things done that are really on your heart?
Persistence. I'm a big believer in persistence. They've done studies of kids growing up in important neighborhoods or war-torn regions of the world. And the kids who survive it and thrive, it's not necessarily the smartest kid. It's not necessarily the strongest kid. Mm. It's the most resilient kid. And I think that's true in just about every circumstance. A lot of stuff that you try is not going to work. But if you stay determined, typically you can make real progress. And you have to have something of an even keel so that you don't get too high and you don't get too low in order to stay determined. You know, one of the things that I try to tell my daughters is don't believe the hype when things are going good and don't despair when things are going bad.
Yeah. It's funny. Kids are such a good foil, aren't they, to remind us of those sort of values, you know? Because we all have days where we feel a bit beaten up.
Absolutely.
So when I was cooking lunch for the president, the guy who checks that all of his food is safe was kind of, you know, watching me like a hawk. And it turns out the White House actually has a very strict policy about the president not being seen to eat anything on camera, let alone a half-eaten salmon. I sort of expected the president's food advisor to, you know, step in and stop the filming, but I kind of think he was, you know, following the president's lead.
That's tasty.
And luckily, good for him, the commander-in-chief was up for it.